What's going on, boys and girls? Kip Campbell here, about to head down to Texas for a little fair chase axis hunting and some hog hunting. Wanted to share with you guys real quick the arrow setup I'm going to be taking down to Texas now. This is my 458 grain RIP TKO. Got a Victory 75 grain outsert, and I'm going to be shooting 100 grain broadheads out of this thing. Now, this has got excellent FOC. It'll kill anything in North America in the right hands. But we have some 300 and some pound hogs walking around on our property down in Texas. So for the short range stuff, this is a flat shooting arrow. I feel very confident out to great distances with it. And it's very forgiving at that, bringing in at that, you know, right around 460 grains. But for up close and personal stuff on mammoth size hogs with giant shields, I made up a few of these 565 grain arrows. In hindsight, I probably should have made the fleshes a different color so I could tell them apart, but I got a different color knot. Pretty excited about it, man. I'm going to be blowing some arrows through these things down in Texas. We'll keep y'all posted. In next video, I'm going to tell you about my real favorite arrow for this year, the VAP Junior. My kids love it, but we'll talk about that on the next video. See y'all.